I'd like to sort of basically go through the history of fireworks, if that is your wish. Originally, black powder or gunpowder as we know it now was probably discovered by some form of alchemist or something like that in China. The general consensus of opinion is around about 800 AD. They were looking for the elixir of life. And somehow or other they managed to mix saltpeter, sulfur, and at the time honey, and came up with this wonderful stuff that burned. They eventually got rid of the honey, put in charcoal instead, messed about with the various constituencies, the mixtures, the percentages and such like, and came up with what we now recognise as gunpowder or black powder. It's basically 75% of saltpeter, about 15% is sulphur, and about 10% is, sorry, I've lost my notes here. Sorry. Yeah, saltpeter is about 75%, charcoal is about 15%, and sulphur about 10%. Now, through various milling and pressing and so on and so forth, they came up with a substance that was not only a good, a relatively good explosive, but also a very good propellant. Because if it's fully enclosed, it will explode. But if you light it and you leave an aperture, it will send out a jet of gas and act as a propellant for things like rockets, which is where the old fire rockets came from for battle. It wasn't really until black powder came across to Europe, probably in about the 13th century through traders. Some say Marco Polo brought it back, or certainly brought the recipe back. But it wasn't until the 17th century really that fireworks as such really took off, with the discovery by Berthelet in the late 1700s of potassium chlorate, which allowed the formation of various different coloured stars by the addition of things like strontium for red, copper for blue, barium for green. And that's really where the firework industry started off. Italians were the great masters of the art at the time. In fact, Louis the 14th hoodwinked two of the Italians, best masters of the art, took them to Versailles and basically held them hostage there for about 15 years and made them do spectaculars for his various courts and such like. Nowadays we use all sorts of different stuffs. We can use picric salts for really sharp colours. We can use nitrocellulose as another modern substance that's used. And unfortunately, the vast majority of the fireworks nowadays are obviously Chinese manufacture. They have got the art down to a fine art. There's no major production in this country anymore. But the legislation is so prohibitive in this country, it's just not cost effective to consider manufacturing fireworks in this country anymore.